down there if they spawn here, and then so you have to get the figure emulator thing, since the figure has to system the figure through selecting the emulator. Here we go. First thing you need to do is go to the website called CoolOff. Very easy, it'll be the link below. Now what can you do to get a Sega Genesis? On that, it's under emulator. Load and Sega Fusion right there. Just so click on that. It'll take you to another page. This is download page. Gotta wait about 7 seconds for it to let you download. And then download. You down there, download. So once you got that down, just check out your desktop. Open your zip file. Pick this thing up. Put it there. And there you go, guys. Sega Fusion. Now I'm going to show you how to get the ROM. It's easy. You can use the same website. Go under ROM file. Go under Sega Genesis. Alright, so you do Sega Genesis ROM. Sonic Hedgehog, Sonic Hedgehog 2. I'm gonna get Sonic and Knuckles. Just double click on that. Now, we'll wait some more. Same thing with ROM, just about 5 seconds. 7 seconds. And now you see it's looking down there. It's loading. So you just need to drag that, put it right there. It's gonna pick up the page now. And put that thing on your own. And then double click on Sega Fusion, this is how it works right here. And here we go. The files open whichever game thing you want. Since I got Genesis, I'm just going to Genesis. Just wherever you put your zip file. Here we go.
Oh, I have.
See, it runs much more faster. I mean, it's not recording.
We gotta clean up, guys.
Yep. Hi, Bobby. And this is how you play the game, actually. It's a really great emulator. You should get it. And that's pretty much it. It's pretty clear right now, even recording it, but believe me, it runs much more faster. Well, thanks for watching, and subscribe!